That's where it was bobbing up and down. And then we pulled it to shore, and I told him I'm gonna start taking pictures. We didn't want this little thing to rot here.
Monica.
And I know they were doing their best, and they were trying really hard to honor the dog that was found. By burying it, they buried any evidence that we might have been able to get through our veterinarian doing a necropsy on the animal.